Ryan Philippi, we're ready.
You got any new stuff you're working on?
Yeah, I am. I'm an actor.
This is absolutely true. It turns out, I read this online, David Mamet, when he finished Glengarry Glen Ross, he typed the end, printed it out, decided to celebrate. He ended up f***ing one of the monkeys from Wizard of Oz, just banged the shit out of it, no condom.
Oh.
4 years later, that monkey gave birth to Zasha Mamet.
Hey, yo, my co-host is here.
Oh, shit, you got one too?
What's up, fool?
Hey, what's up, man?
Get it, man? You want some almonds, dog?
That's awesome.
You ever been to an award ceremony?
I have, yeah.
Let me give you the pencil award for best actor. Ryan, you know what I'm talking about.
Ryan, you ever been on set, and then it's a bunch of girl extras, and you walk up to one, and you say, somebody just got promoted.
Da, ba, da, yeah, da.
Casting couch.
Some people say life begins at conception. I say life begins when Ryan Philippi is horny and ladies be ovulating. Yeah. Am I right, Doug? What's up with this guy? Ryan's like, how many kids do you have off the books?
Go, 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 go.